It could be torturous. It could be loud. Actually, it probably is loud. This is one that I recorded on the very first album I did on the guitarist Cadillac's album, in tribute to one of the probably the five great legend ever in country music. And I was able to make his acquaintance after I recorded it, and actually have a friendship with him. This one I do in memory every night of Mr. Johnny Cash. I did it a little bit different than this on the first record. It was different than his version. He seemed to like that. I think he'd like this all jacked up this way, and he'd have fun with it too. And also in memory of Mr. June Carter Cash, who co-wrote a Merle Kilgore for Johnny.
The rain of fire. Yeah.